Welcome back to my channel. Today is a different day in the life, but today rather I'm in PC world, a different PC world. This PC world is massive. I just want to get a hoover. I hope you're all doing great. Okay guys, just thought I would take you guys around. Stay tuned.
to my car. I ended up getting the Dyson. Can you see it in the back of the car there? I've really wanted a Dyson Hoover for a long time. This one was about 199, let's say about 200 pounds. Yes, I got it in the Dyson ball, something lightweight. I'll show you guys when I get home. So right now, I'm going to go to the African meat shop. I want to go and get some meat. This area is quite nice. I'm somewhere around Sydenham. I think it's Sydenham actually. My son, I came to drop my son in school. He misses some school transport bus. So I have to bring him myself. Yeah, I'm going to introduce all my kids to you guys one of these days. So I'm in Sydenham. Now I have to go back to the African market to get some meat. I'm not sure if I'm going to be videoing the meat shop because they don't really like to be videoed a lot. They don't so much like you to do vlog in their shop. So yeah, I'm going to try, but I'm not 100% sure if I'm going to be able to do that. And also, I'm going to be going to the GP to collect my daughter's and my son's prescription. Yeah guys, let me just turn the camera around and show you guys this area I am. They got all sorts of shops here. Nest is here, LD and the rest. Okay, I'll turn the camera around so that you guys can see. I'm in the car at the moment. I'm inside the car at the moment with my brand new Hoover. My old one is completely broken. It's not working anymore. It doesn't move, it doesn't do anything. I haven't Hoover for like almost three weeks, so I have to get enough money to come and get the Dyson. I didn't want to just buy any Hoover. I wanted to get a good Hoover that will last me a long time. And as just to say, this is not a sponsor. This video is not sponsored by Dyson. I just know that Dyson is a good Hoover, so it's not sponsored at all. I have friends that use Dyson Hoovers, and they are very good, and they've been using it for years. So I decided to invest in one, but they are not sponsoring this video. Yeah. All right, guys. I'll turn the camera around, so you guys can just have a little look of the area where I am. Okay, guys. To show you guys the African meat shop, because they don't always allow people to video. They are not very keen on people videoing them. They don't so much like it. Yeah, so I was not able to take you guys to the African meat shop, but I'm going to show you guys what I bought from the shop and also the Hoover that I bought. I just do a mini grocery haul. I've removed my hair tie. I've taken out my hair now. Yeah, I don't have hair in the front there. Oh, here is gone. Yeah, guys, so I'm going to show you guys what I bought from the African store. Okay, guys, so these are the shopping I bought from the African shop. So I got some chicken here. This is chicken leg and thigh. And this is the hard, not too hard. It's not a very hard chicken like that, but it's not the soft one. I think it's, what did they call it again? I think it's Poveria chicken. Hard chicken. I just call it hard chicken anyway. So this is the chicken here. I got a box. The box was about £18.50 in the Africa market. So that's the chicken. You can see. So that's the chicken there. And I got some goat meat. I
think this is also, oh, I got some turkey, some smoked turkey. I'll show you guys the dish. So this is one bag for the chicken. This is another bag for the chicken. You can see the chicken inside there. So I got the chicken in two bags. And then I bought smoked turkey. Let's see if I can open the smoked turkey. I'm using my hand to hold the camera, one hand to open the bag. And my washing machine is on, it's making some noise. Sorry about the noise, my machine. Look at everybody. It's doing some laundry for me. It's washing. Okay guys, so I'm still trying to see if I can open this bag and show you guys the smoked turkey. Yeah, so that's the smoked turkey. Normally it's frozen. That's it. So it's smoked already. So you can use to cook anything you want. So it's smoked turkey in there. And then I got some goat meat, which is inside this bag. I don't know if I want to open it. Let's... Okay, there. Just give you a sneak peek in there. Yeah, guys. So that's the goat meat is in one big bag. You can see the bag is quite big and quite weighty. And this is the turkey, smoked turkey in one bag. And this is another smoked turkey here. Another bag. And then I got this peeled beans. I think I'm going to have to reach the bag. I think the nylon is tied too tight. So I'm going to have to reach the bag. Sorry for the noise, guys. My machine, my washing machine is making a lot of noise. Okay guys, so this is the peeled beans. It's for moi moi akara. So I've not bought this brand before. This is my first time of buying this brand. So I hope it will be good. I don't know. The guy said it's very good. So that is the peeled beans for moi moi. And then I also got plantain. Oh, sorry guys, my washing machine, the noise is so loud. It's spinning. So I got some plantain. And over here, I got my Dyson Hoover, which I bought from PC World. Yeah. So the Pixie World I went to, there's a different Pixie World. It's not the one I went to in my previous video. It's I've not been to this particular Pixie World before. It's much, much bigger than the one I went to at first. So yeah, guys. So this is my new Dyson Hoover. As I said before, this video is not sponsored by Dyson. Just that it's a good product. So I just thought I would share with you guys. Okay guys, let me turn around and show you my face. Okay guys, so that is all for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you do and you like this kind of video, please leave me a comment so I can make more. If not, you can suggest a video you like and I will try and see if I can do it. And also, don't forget to subscribe, please. Subscribe if you haven't subscribed already. It's free. Just press the red button there that says subscribe and the bell so you get notification when I post new videos. And I want to appreciate everyone that always come and watch my video. New subscribers, you are welcome to my channel and thank you for subscribing or for watching my video. I'm very, very grateful and God bless you. For my return subscribers, my wonderful friends, everybody's my wonderful friend. Anyway, everybody's my friend. Thank you guys for always coming back to support my channel and watch my videos. I'm extremely very, very grateful. I pray that God bless all of you for me. And I will see you guys, I'll catch you guys rather, in my next vlog or in my next video. I think I will be uploading a sewing tutorial soon on my sewing channel. If you haven't subscribed to my sewing channel and you like to do some clothing, my sewing channel is Sophia's Fab as well, but without the apostrophe.
But if you already subscribed to both of my channel, thank you for subscribing. Great having you in the house. Thanks a lot, guys. I'll see you in my next vlog. I'll catch you in my next vlog. Bye, guys.